He wastes his turn. Look at those draws. Oh yeah.
Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
Get MC teched.
I've got to get to Air Temple Island. Maybe Tenzin can help me figure out what's going
yes.
on.
Sweet backstab.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to leave now, Avatar.
Why are you doing this? I might not be able to bend, but my fists still work. Amon's gone. Why are the chi blockers still here?
Not another step, Avatar!
Oh, I must be calling the shots. But who is he?
There we need to remove all this thing.
Blocker has never blocked my bending for this long before.
Yeah. Well,
I feel like my chi is completely gone.
So well as you guys saw.
What did that old guy do to me?
Is the egg really worth that effort? Well, I mean, he's in a really bad spot. He's really desperate. He drew backstab, and the only targetable thing on the board was the egg. So, I mean, you really can't blame him
Naga!
For making that play.
Can you hear me? Naga!
I mean, yeah, it sucked, but... That's all you got.
Naga, Where are you, girl? I need your help.
Alright. Rogue should do pretty well against the Zula.
Okay.
Gotta get the early amount of deck first.
Woohoo!
That's pretty good. Going first is also quite important. I still have problems dealing with lightning. What happened to your mod? Facing like a handlock opener, which is usually something you can't deal with as a rogue in arena. You guys think it's gonna be giant? I don't know.
The chi blockers beat me to air spirit water. I feel like it's helping, but it's not enough.
I think it's going to be Twilight Drake.
I have to find it fast. Getting closer. Still not enough.
Is that 9 cards?
I'm so close! I can feel my energy coming back!
Back again.
I got my water bending back!
Some mods might actually watch this movie, great.
I'm gonna crush you.
And now triads are here too? That old man is trying to stop me with those barriers. Well, I'm getting in, one way or the other. Gotta make sure the temple is okay.
If you're a handlock,
blame me if something happens to it.
Would you coin tap and play a 2-drop here? Get 8 cards next turn, draw 9, and then tap Mountain Giant. I mean, can't tap Mountain Giant. Never mind.
To the hospital.
Worse than I thought.
Okay.
The temple's been in triads and chi blockers
guess
working together.
Like
what is going on?
Bad. Can't comment on much we played there.
Knock some heads and get some answers. I gotta get my bending back. Where's the old man?
Okay. Nobody knows.
Mage's not a great match for this deck. But it can kind of work. The reason is we don't have that many now. It's really tough to beat Pyromage's rogue as well though.
Why are you
for the common good.
The reason I coined that out is because the natural response is to play some garbage dumpster creature. And the garbage dumpster creature will die.
No, Ken.
50-50. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. No. Okay, well, there goes the garbage dumpster creature.
Whoa. I forgot how much damage I did fighting Unalaq. Got to get the pod holes filled.
I guess it doesn't stop them, but...
Wow! There are sawmobiles all over the place! Great to see the city on its way to recovery.
Should I Argus? Just do trades. Let's just do trades.
Great, more glowing barriers. That old guy must have done it.
I could still Argus.
There's no shortage of cheat lockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
You're going straight to the hospital.
Korra, I'm getting a feeling that whatever is causing the Chiefwalkers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Right
when I came to,
okay.
I saw something, or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
Hound.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me.
Top tech polymorph.
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Right there, out of my way.
working for?
Some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money.
One damage.
I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please, let me go.
Hope you can swim.
Bring it on!
I've had enough of outsiders busting in and ruining my home.
Korra, this might be an opportunity to get your firebending back. Focus your anger. Use it to bring back your firebending.
I need to tap into the fire inside of me, and I got a lot of that. I think I lost it. I need to attack in a single continuous flow.
Last turn, the pyroblast the turn before. Oh no, he drew running pyroblasts. Running pyroblasts, yes.
That's it! I got it!
I'm up like 14 cards. Draws running pyroblasts. I'm telling you guys, you cannot beat a pyromage as a rogue in arena. It's just impossible. Like, the small amount of damage that you take just attacking creatures in the first 4 or 5 turns.
I can't afford to meditate. I really wish Mako and Golden were here to help right now. Another firebender would be nice. Even if it is my ex-boyfriend.
Pyro into pyro.
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
I'm actually pretty sure that secret was ice block as well. By the way. It was ice block, counter spell, or stone.
Getting worse. I better get moving. What is it about the South Pole that brings all the crazy people out?
I mean, normally when you play against mage, you lose because you get flame strike.
Think you could stop me? Think again.
So I play around that by sprinting before he can flame strike, so I can just keep playing creatures. Double pyroblast, you fucking joking. Pyro was his only card the turn before, and then he drew Pyro. So he drew Pyro into Pyro. He's gonna have the deadly drop and then use deadly to not take the 1,000 or anything. I think I played perfectly. Played absolutely perfect. Played around everything, played around all the secrets. Sprint plays around Flame Strike. Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't play around Pyroblast, Pyroblast, or Triple Fireball.
Okay,
when you only had one card in hand.
Yeah.
But, yeah, and I think he had ice block up. He should like lift it probably when he's in. You just don't get how every time I face
Every time I face mage they, as a rogue, they always have pyroblast. Yeah, what should I lose to?
No time to waste. Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Korra, remember your airbending training in the spinning gates.
Okay. You're right! If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember. I think it's starting to work. A little more. I'm really close now. Yes! I've got it! I can airbend! Woohoo!
Literally so hard.
I
Arena. Thanks for something, bro. That's a fucking card. What is he doing?
Well, that's one way to make an entrance. It's the old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Free them from the old man's control. Don't play the spirits. I'll fix this.
Right now we gotta stockpile that cheese and the dust.
Something's really wrong here.
An expansion comes out. Probably buy a bunch of packs too. Should have played the ooze. That would have been. This deck's pretty good.
That's a big one.
Just can't run into double fire blast the top deck. So. Hunters are very easy time beating.
Let's give this another shot. I'm not giving up.
I have to get some kind of board control here. So I think I'm gonna coin out the handlebar.
Temple? No, it can't be.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar. Yes, these equalists are so simple. Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans, these fools. They hear the jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Oh, they do not care. You will know the pain that I felt. Stay a little longer.
And the bar's doing work.
Hiya, ferret. This is Dragonfly. Round one. Go, go, go. This match is going to be a puppy.
I gotta do it. The priest went 3 wins.
Thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
This is a pretty good hand. The idea is weapon up and then have Iron Forge. And then have
Oh,
Korra, remember, we are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one.
An animal companion. Fuck, please.
Korra,
no,
there is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Is right now he might get multi-shotted or explosive trapped. A lot of bad things can happen. Deadly shot. Down.
played Hunter all through the game, basically. And in Burning Crusade, Hunter seemed like... It was difficult to really, like, top meters and shit like that.
The towers have grown strong for 1,000 years, but mine have been growing strong since time began.
But,
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the
technically, it was pretty easy to play.
Chaos.
You didn't even really need to monitor your trinkets. You just get more bloodlusts and not stand and shit. But in Wrath of the Lich King, I think the Hunter was vastly improved. So, I think this is a good card because I draw with it. He does have the Flame Tongue follow up. I can kill the Flame Tongue with the German Panther. Taunt. Wow, that's a fucking taunt.
Fire parrots versus wolf bats!
Welcome to Pro Bending Night in Republic City! And tonight we have the rematch that every Pro Bending fan has been dying to see! The former lead winner wolf bats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets!
Round one!
They don't get an MC tech off this game.
Avatar Korra graciously gave the wolf bat their bending pack, but I doubt Tamo and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferret any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra! Where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra? Which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Oh, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.
Another flame tongue totem.
Hey, thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
All right.